Hi guys, it's me, Angel. Today I'm going to draw a picture and I'm gonna try to draw one of my favorite animals, the killer whale, also known as the orca. Here is my little niece and my cousin. And there's my cousin. She's a little shy. So let's start with the painting. So I need to use this lamp black because orcas are black. Okay, so I need to get this. Oh, right. So I need to poke a hole. Oh, okay. I overdid it. Let's put some black. Okay, so now I'm going to close this and let's start. So obviously I'm going to put the paintbrush with the black paint. Looks like I got some black there. Anyways, first I'm gonna have to do this, then this, now, so this is the film, so now, okay, so I think so far so good. So let's get a little more black. Okay, and I think and let's make the fence here. Okay, so far this is actually looking really nice, I think. Let's get some black here. So, guys, I really like drawing, and yeah, I hope you guys like this drawing that I made. That I'm not really much of an artist, so I'm going to try my best.
You're covering with you.
Okay, I think this is a part where I make. I am not doing such a good job on the fin tail. Need to get some black. Okay guys, so like I said, I'm not much of an artist, so I hope you like the picture. So This is, apart from this, this actually looks pretty good. So now we're gonna... Let me get some, a little bit more black. So, yeah, this is really looking nice, guys. So far, so good, in my opinion. Okay. Let's get more black, and I think... Yeah, so guys, I don't really remember how much the Orca-Killer Whale looks like so much. So I might have done some mistakes. So now I'm gonna color in the whole thing. Well, not the whole thing. Okay.